Things are getting serious if we
leave here. Like, are you doing anything special with your diet, with your nutrition or anything like that?
No, not me personally. I think it's much more of a mental game.
Uh-huh.
As long as you're out here riding, doing what you do every week, keeping the pace, getting the miles on,
okay,
and getting those hills.
Are you doing anything special as far as nutrition-wise to get ready for the climb?
Just eating the way I normally eat.
Yeah?
As much as I can and as healthy as I can based on how much I train.
Yeah, right? It's the quality of the food that you want.